Hi there, this is Avi Samad from Best Review Insight. In this video we are going to review the top 5 soldering units in the market, with pros and cons. Electronic products are very sensitive and should be taken into careful consideration. Therefore, when you want to buy an electrical equipment such as soldering units, you need to know what exactly you should be looking for. So let's get started. The first one on our list is the OSMD Digital Hot Air Rework Station. This is the type of soldering unit that will solve all of your problems and needs. It has been designed for convenience and functionality judging from the myriad of features. It has an adjustable sleep timer, digital display, microprocessor unit, auto cool blower, adjustable sleep timer for the soldering iron and a digital calibration. In addition, it has an intelligent error reporting system. The pros of the product include a general build quality, easy assembly and operation. The only con is that it's a bit noisy for some users. For the more details information, check the link below in the descriptions. The O9378 Pro Series 60-watt programmable digital soldering station is yet another great device you can use. It features a digital thermostat that has switchable degrees measurement, a vibration sensor to detect any movements, a programmable sleep life, two temperature presets that can be programmed, and a 60-watt soldering iron. As if this is not enough, the device has a digital display and calibration together with a safety system lockout design. The pros of the product include compatibility with most tools, auto detection design, user safety, spare tip set, auto sleep and wake for better energy use. It is also light and comfortable, plus it heats quickly. The con is that the temperature presets have to be pushed simultaneously, making it cumbersome for users. For the more details information, check the link below in the descriptions. Thirdly, the Weller West51 analog soldering station has a number of features that are bound to impress you. It has a durable design that is meant for industrial manufacturing sectors, adjustable temperature controls that facilitate quick heat up and recovery times. It also has an automatic sleep mode that initiates after 99 minutes of idling and inactivity. Its temperature lockout mechanism prevents excessive temperatures, and it comes with a power unit, stand, soldering pencil and a sponge. The slim and comfortable pencil reduces overall fatigue. The pros are that it is comfortable and light, easy to assemble and use, has precise measurements and performance, fast response to commands, heat-resistant cables and a durable, heavy holder. It is a bit noisy to some users, and that is the only con. For the more details information, check the link below in the descriptions. The Hako FX888D23x Digital Soldering Station is one of the brands that has dominated the market for a while now. This particular variant has a digital soldering station and safe, an adjustable temperature control system, a reliable digital technology, excellent heat conductivity and thermal recovery heater that has an output of 30%. It also comes with an iron holder, sponge, soldering iron, cleaning wire and a manual. Its pros include a well-built design, ease of assembly, comfort on the hand and durability. The only con is that the user interface of the device is a bit harder for some users. For the more details information, check the link below in the descriptions. Finally on our list, the USA exclusive Xtronic Antistatic Digital Soldering Iron Station has a 2-inch-1 soldering iron that can be programmed and hot tweezer station. It also has a complete digital control for both the soldering iron and the tweezers. There are 10 solder tips packaged with the product, which has an auto shutdown feature that switches the device off following an activity. The temperature correction mechanism and soldering iron auto sleep feature are also great features. The pros of the product are a magic temperature technology, impeccable build quality and sturdiness, durability for many years. The machine also doesn't overheat and the tips have been made with quality. When it comes to comfort, the device has a comfortable user experience. The con maybe is that it has a limited global shipping. For the more details information, check the link below in the descriptions. Thanks for watching.